extensive research.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم everyone. I was requested to speak something about Arafat, and there's a lot to speak about. Arafat is a lot goes on over here, but in particularly when it comes to Arafat, the biggest thing that comes to me is the feeling of perfecting the Islam that I have been born with all my life. It humbles you right away, and you see so many cultures, so many types of age, professions, races, they all come together sitting and talking nothing but Allah. And best of all, to be very honest, it's not even, you don't stay here 2 days or 3 days, you stay here a few hours, but you get the most of the Hajj. You get most of the Hajj makes, meaning you stay here for several weeks, maybe 2 weeks or 3 weeks, but you only get few hours and you get the most of the blessings. I think it's the biggest impact that I got from Arafat.